Lucky this year we're competing the first day, so just looking forward to compete. I mean, I'm ready, I'm prepared, and this is my third Olympics, so I won in 2018, so I'm looking forward to another great performance. It reached my expectation. I was, you know, hoping for a nice course. This is great. It's super long. It's challenging for sure. It's the first day of training. I feel it's gonna get better and better as the day goes by. So yeah, very excited for the next few days.